at the end of days. The first sign shall appear in the heavens. Justice shall fall upon the world of men. The armies of light and shadow will clash across the fields of eternity.
Be getting you home.
But there's still work to be done. If these translations are correct, the powers of hell could already be on the move. The world must be told of the coming darkness. You do believe me, don't you, Leah? It has begun.
Leave it, Uncle. It's not important.
I wander to places beyond imaginings, far from the jungles of my youth. My knowledge has grown vast. The people, they think me banished, shunned to the end of my days. They say I defy the spirits. But I say no. I follow them. The spirits show me alone that the Skyfire is where the end begins. They say this must not be. I live to serve the spirits. So I go. There is none but me to answer the call. The air is heavy with death. The fallen star is near. The spirits tell me, go, seek the cradle of the fallen star. And so, I am here.
It fell on the old cathedral. There was only one survivor, Leah. You should speak with her.
Captain Rumford, poor dead are coming.
We can't open the gates until we drive them back.
They keep coming!
Fight like that before. Guards, open the gates! And find Leah at the Slaughtered Calf Inn.
Burn those corpses before they rise again.
You are Leah. The captain says you survived the fallen star.
I did. But it blasted my uncle, Deckard Cain, into the depths of the old cathedral. I tried to search for him, but the dead were already rising. I came back here to rally the militia.
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
Needs more time.
This is killing business.
The dead will overwhelm us all. Thank you.
Need more time.
I promised Marco I'd protect him, and now he's dead.
How can I help to fight the risen
dead? I admire
their sacrifice.
Well, I
They're attacking the barricade!
Not ready yet.
There! That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
Never forget the first time I saw these horrors shambling out of the misty woods. Our loved ones, buried long ago, rose from their graves and began to attack the living. However, the risen dead were only the beginning.
Not ready yet. Need more time. These little ones are not alone. A nest is nearby. Needs more time. The nest is clear. not ready yet. Need more time.
Of my skin.
Not ready yet. Needs more time. The way opens before you. Sorry. Not ready yet. Need more time.
I am done. The mothers sleep once more.
Old Tristram, the Diablo's envy lingers everywhere here. Not ready yet.
Thank you for your help, but could you talk-
Nor should you. Come, let us search for
we'll need to- Here, let me open the gate. Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by her.
Did you know your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demon.
Follow.
Hidden underground cellar.
This Follow is a place of power. Your mother hid her secrets here.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed her. Here's the key, and
I would
thank you.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
This is Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star lies within.
Need more time.
Here is where the fire fell from the sky. Strange magic.
Needs more time. I overflow with blessings.
Not ready yet.
The truth burns you!